Entertainment so far this week. You get to see Josh Thompson, who I don't know as much about as I should know. I know he's young and I know he's really good, and that's good.
He's from Cedarburg.
I know that. Then after old Josh gets through handing y'all a good old butt kicking, then y'all got the wonderful longtime friend of mine, Mr. Tim McGraw, coming out after that. Now, Tim don't remember, but at one time when he wasn't doing as good as he's doing now, we was at a, I can't remember if it was doing radio seminars or anything, but it was Tim's idea, and I'm trying to go back, hold him to it now, because he said, man, what we ought to do, and you may not even remember that. He said, what we ought to do, me and you, of course, didn't nobody know Tim McGraw, so I just looked, whatever, buddy. Baby, how about you by yourself? Why don't you try that? Well, he did. Now look at him. Shit. Anyway, he said, we ought to go out, me and you and Martina McBride, and call it the Mac Attack. Of course, Martina said, tell the little idiot to get out of here. So I think it's stealing.